Welcome back with a new video. Today we have in our hand Samsung Galaxy G5 with 5 May 2016 security update, and we will show you how to remove the Google account lock. Okay, when you get to the screen where it asks you to enter your Google account, go to your computer and open SiteSync application. Then connect your phone with the USB cable. A new window will show up. Go to the search bar, look for ES File Explorer application, and then click on download. Then you have to sign in with any Samsung account to download it. While the application is downloading, put the application Quick Shortcut Maker in a USB flash drive like this one. The download link will be in the description. Once the download is finished, connect the USB flash and then open the File Explorer application that you just downloaded. Go to the USB drive and click on Quick Shortcut Maker application. You have to enable unknown sources to be able to install applications manually. And now install the APK and open it. Now you can remove the flash drive since we don't need it anymore. From the list, look for Google Account Manager. Then scroll to type email and password. You will find two of them. Select the first one, not the second. Now click on try, then click on browser sign in. Now enter any working Google account. After that, go back to Wi-Fi screen and press next. As you can see, it says account added. This means you have successfully removed the Google account. I have to say that this technique works on almost every 2015 Samsung phone and some of the 2016 generation. If it does not work, you can always find the last solution in our channel. So consider hitting that subscribe button to get the last solution. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.